I am Trainer Dean Allen, and I present to you all the story of Trainer.
A little bit birthday party.
One night, Stuart the E2 was born. Today, I went to a little bit birthday party, but because Stuart didn't go, this made Stuart very cross.
I'm so bored. The team forgot to take me to a little birthday, so I'm just stuck here in the house, just bored.
We're tired of hearing grumble and moan, Stuart.
Yeah, will you ever shut up?
You have to understand, I didn't go to Little Bit birthday today.
So
I didn't get to meet Elizabeth.
I'm sure the other engine did.
Yeah, I wonder how to go for them.
Well, here comes my answer.
Hey, Stuart. Hey.
Hey, Stuart.
Hi, Stuart.
Hey. I seen y'all had fun. But I didn't go, and I wanted to be a little bit badly.
Don't worry, Stuart. You'll go next time. You might meet a little bit next time.
Oh, and also, like the icing. Like the pink icing on some of y'all.
You, Thomas, Henny, and James.
Oh, yeah, there's icing still in my funnel.
and there's a ton of icing on my dome.
Ha!
So, how'd it go?
Yeah. Was it fun?
It was train-tastic! Yes, and we met a little bit friend.
And I heard, and I seen that he made friends with one of them.
And they changed the theme around.
Oh, you had to bring that up.
And that's the truth. It happened.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh! Hey, how about y'all tell us recap what happened on your way there and while y'all were there?
Yeah, until it was time to leave.
Would you like that, Stuart?
Guess I will if I must.
Go ahead. Tell the story.
Right. It started with us on our way to pop it in. Hello, Nadine. Where are we going today?
Good evening, Thomas. We're going to my best friend Elizabeth's birthday party today.
Elizabeth? You mean the best friend you told us about? That Elizabeth?
Elizabeth, the one who the demon done 18, that Elizabeth?
Yes, to the both of you.
Where's the party yet?
If I remember correctly, it said it's gonna be a pump it up.
Oh, I can't wait to party.
Well, we boot Thomas, the way it all because next up, pump it up in Upper Marlboro, Maryland.
Here.
Oh, I can't wait to see Elizabeth.
I can't wait.
I can't tune it, Dean. I want to see Elizabeth too.
The more the merrier, James.
Yes. So this is Pump It Up. Huh. Wow. Wow, I have not been here before. Have you, Nadine?
Well, I have, but Mommy said I have, but I don't really remember. And hey, Eddie, look who it is!
Is that who I think it is? Yes, it's Elizabeth that Dean told us about.
That's right, Edward and Jane. And my back, it's Elizabeth.
Hi.
Yep, we're at Elizabeth's birthday party at Pump It Up. Mommy says I've been here before, but... Well, not here. We're in the Pump It Up in Upper Marlboro, Maryland.
Upper Marlboro, Maryland? Huh. I guess there's more than one Pump It Up.
No, I guess there's more than Pump It Up. I started this video. Goodbye. Hi.
Show off, James.
Thank you, Eddie.
You're on, Thomas.
I know what you put my...
I'm winning! Not you, Tommy. I'm faster. Ow! I should have got my batteries checked before I left.
Wow. Pump It Up. This place looks train-tastic.
Henry, this is the waiting area. The real... I think the rest of the party is down there.
I really want to get those stuff. I wish I brought my credit card with me.
Elizabeth has a credit card?
No, I just can't tell them. This is recording.
Woohoo, we're going!
That's right, Thomas. We are going. Let's do this.
It was amazing inside. There were bouncy things. And the demon literally
bounced on them. A lot.
Well, sounds like they had a fun time.
They
sure did.
James, look at this place. It's train-tastic. You take a look at all these bouncy things. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. Ah, that's it. Ha, ha. Very funny, Thomas. I wonder where else we'll see James.
Bounced on a thing. Jane didn't think that I was knocking him over. Yeah, it worked.
What a great day so far, you three. Honey?
Indeed it has been. This is like the first party us trains have been to. Thank you for bringing us, Nadine. Thanks, Lizzie.
Happy birthday.
Huh?
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lizzie.
Oh my god.
Y'all got icing on ya. You're gonna get icing on you too, Edward.
Remember when Elizabeth dared Nadine to stuff his face into the cake?
Oh yeah, that was funny, James.
Hi guys, today Nadine is going to put his face in some icing.
Ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
And that's all, folks. Bye.
I can't believe that Dean did that. And I think John did that too. I see her pink icing still on Henry.
Oh, right. Yeah, Dean really did that.
That was silly.
Got icing on you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I got icing on me, Thomas. After some more laughter and more fun, it was time for us to go. It was time to leave. We're leaving now, Nadine. That's right, Thomas. That's all. Well, Lizzie. Hope to see you in person soon, Lizzie. Hey, Lizzie. I hope to see you in person soon. Hope to see you in person soon, Lizzie. Bye.
Bye.
And happy birthday.
Thank you.
Come on, Thomas. See you real soon. Well, we had a great day, did we? Did we, everyone? That's right, we did. Aye. See you next time. Thanks for coming on with everyone. And you too, Thomas. Aye.
Nadine, dear, now do you remember that place?
Yes, Edward, I do. I think Nahim remembers now too. There was video of us. Yeah, there was video of it. Yeah, we had fun today, and we got to see a little bit too. What a great day.
Wait, Edward, why do you want to name it if he remembers?
Because, Stuart, Nathan went that place in 2018 before they were born, and I got nothing on my birthday.
He did? Before we were around?
That's right, Stuart.
Wow. This is the day we know it.
Great icing, too.
Icing? Oh, right. Well, people, that's all. Hopefully we see my best friend Elizabeth in person again soon. And Nahim see new friends. Well, good night, everyone.
Next time I know you're gonna see Elizabeth, make sure you bring me, would ya?
Don't worry, Stuart. The E2 tank engine, we will. It's such a fussy engine.
Well, hey, it's not my fault I didn't go to the party last night. Whatever, y'all. I'm grumpy. I need a ride. I don't know, Thomas. Do you think you can give me a ride?
It's about time. I've been sitting still this whole time. Let me just go for it. Oh, all aboard!
Okay, I'm on board.
Okay, buddy, Stuart. We go.
Hey! I am not Fussy Stuart.
Just hang around. See y'all. Stuart is Fussy. Especially you can see Elizabeth, but I'm sure he will. And I hope we will too. I can't wait to see Elizabeth again. Neither can I. Or me. Stu was still upset they didn't see Elizabeth at the party, but he knows he'll see Elizabeth soon. I hope I see Elizabeth soon. Bye, y'all!
Birthday party. It
We met Elizabeth Ryan. I wish the party never end. Tom and the Ben had to come. And it's always they had fun. And this time I step on the hand. Can't make anything fancy again. And go to more exciting places.